The book didn't make me fall in love with you again. Or at all. The girl in that book is selfish, callous. I mean, she's definitely a narcissist.
Okay, I get it.
Tell me something, girl.
I'm never gonna stop fighting for you, Sam.
I mean, anyone could see his strength. But you have to look close to see his soul.
Is there something else you're searching for?
I'm still me. Alright, we could still be us.
How? It was all a lie.
It was all a lie anyway, Fallon.
The other day in my office, that was goodbye. I can't do this anymore.
And in the bad times, I fear myself.
I'm in love with you, Fallon.
I think I'm in love with you, Liam.
If I start writing that book to get over you, it would turn out to be the best way to tell you how I feel. I know I'm in love with you. I have been for a while.
Okay, good. Liam, marry me. For real this time.
Is that a question? No. It's a hell yes.
I'm sorry to hurt you.
For a change.
And in the bad times, I love you. I fear myself. And I probably always will. But I'm really missing all this time.
You know, there was a time I thought I couldn't live without you. Now I can't stand the sight of you. There's never going to be a chance between us in the future. I need you to go out with me tonight. Fallon, I'm not doing this to blow up your world. I'm doing this because I remember my world won't be safe without you in it.
We're far from the shallow now.
Fallon Carrington, will you marry me? So what are you saying? Let's run away together, baby. Me and you.
Till the end of time.
I'm off the deep end, watch as I dive in. I'll never meet the ground. Crash through the sun.
I am sorry if I drove you.
Thank you.